In this study, transfer functions of skin vibration and vibrotactile detection threshold were measured, and their correlation was investigated. The result of measurement of transfer functions showed large individual differences for gain in higher frequency. Correlation analysis between gain and threshold showed significant but weak correlation between them. To summarize, gain influenced the sensitivity, but cognitive processes needed to be taken into account.